Oh, and one more thing. I don't know if this has anything to do with what's going on, but I was at the TSA a couple weeks ago doing an unscheduled check of the security grid. I noticed something was wrong. It seems a couple of the feedback jumpers had gotten crossed. A good portion of the security grid was compromised for, I don't know how long. Anyone with the right information could have gotten into or out of the TSA, the Pegasus warehouse, or any of the restricted areas without even being seen.